We got the key of benevolence. So now we can get the road back to here. Oh wow. The damn thing was twerking behind the building.
Territory. I heard their leader, Odin, is gathering human souls to build an army of his own. Seems like coming all the way over to Japan was a little much, huh? I mean, right? If you ask me, he should just go home and play with some giants or something, you know?
Wow, one was right there. Solid. Well, this is creative. I like this. Oh, I passed them up. Wow. Strong feeling he's on top of a building. Strong feeling he's on top of a building. You couldn't wait to find me.
You want some? Well, do ya? Hey!
Good, we got a quick way back up now. He's gonna keep flying around if we don't take care of him now. That's literally what he's doing.
Careful.
I think Zeus uses lightning too. Let's just go with the default party.
What's the situation? Is it truly so difficult to find the human with my knowledge? You're Vetna Hubino from the Japan branch. Need you even ask? I will take my true form as a Nahubino like you. But in order to do that, I'll need the human who bears my knowledge. Even as we speak, my Valkyries scour the world for them. I confess I was skeptical. Even if I were reunited with my knowledge, would that truly be enough to reclaim my birthright? But now a living example has fallen into my lap. I will destroy you and pry the secret of your power from your corpse. Do not worry. Death at my hands shall earn you your place in Valhalla.
I got main character energy, my guy.
This'll do.
Okay, he's a...
Go! Let's go! Here. Thank you.
So, this is the power of a Nahubino. If I'd regained my own knowledge in time... Ah, such a pity. Tell me, Nahubino. What do you intend for this world?
It must be rebuilt from scratch, yep.
I see. So your human sentiment is dead then. You truly have transcended. But I suppose it is no longer my place to say. Victory is yours. And so is the key of harmony.
Just one key left. We're almost to the finish line, so don't let up. The Empyrean, otherwise known as the Throne of God, rests at the peak of three pillars. These pillars are known as Austerity. You have obtained the key to one such pillar, that of Harmony. While it is true that a great force opposes the natural will of the world, that force must never be denied. Balance is essential for all things. To enact change requires a powerful driving force. However, a world bereft of harmony will swiftly fall to ruin. Remember this well. Hmm? You're making that weird face again! Oh, it's the best!
Let us go, young man.
I need to make it back to the, whatchacallem.
Welcome to the world.
I can just buy the miracles right now. Let's just get the miracles out the way.
Thank you.
electric now. He got enough, so he got thunder. Need to give him some type of variety. It seemed like I can get rid of a few of these.
Is this demon to your liking?
My name is Odin. Indeed. Indeed. You.
I don't even know who I got that can make King Frost. Anything that can repel ice.
You wish to... You wish to learn... You wish to learn... You wish... You wish... You wish...
We got Odin to replace him, so yeah, we're good now.
Return.